It's open. Just come in.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No, thanks.
Doesn't sound good, but duty calls. Sorry, Dexter, but it's no time for a walk. Time to look for the bodies. Holy fuck, what a bloodbath. won't budge. Looks like some kind of electronic lock. That's where he was shot for the first time. Managed to walk a few steps, then fell into the water. One shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. Thank you. That should open the main door.
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark. It might be worth something. Make it look nice and clean. It was nice not knowing you. Good old times. But now I have to deal with Jennifer's body. Won't budge. Locked. There. No one will even notice. Attacked by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband. tried to make that call but ran out of time. If you'd ever bought these, maybe you could have saved your family. Multiple stab wounds. The attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior? No need to thank me. Jesus, that one was tortured. This was not a drill. Handy for breaking bones. As if one wasn't enough. A lot of stab wounds, some drill marks. Easy to see that it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark. Bye, Mark. Job is in not making mess. Is that a surveillance room? This message didn't age well. Mr. Grabby Hand strikes again. So much for all the healthy living. Let's hope it all can be sold. joyful nihilism? Is that what makes this whole ride worthwhile? Of gamer. Your concerns were legit. Dad had an affair and fucked the whole family by accident. Sounds like a true role model. Too bad his perfect family is now resting in pieces. Thank you. It literally killed him. Gamers, brace yourselves. Get rid of that. Looks fine now. Just imagine playing some FPS and ending up with a bullet in your head. Now that's what I call immersion. Wow, looks can be that deceiving. Yes, totally worth it. Where it belongs. I take you as my piece of trash. Don't have a key? A hatchet will do. Keeping calm is the best I could do. Mission accomplished. I need to be careful so she doesn't fall. Fuck. Right into the bucket. Thank you. can't really call it a soft landing. Hard to imagine losing a child like that.